a policy in the school, no bullying. Understood? You know what? I don't think you guys understand the value of friendship. I'm going to tell you about me and some of my friends.
I would like to know a little bit about you, get to know you, have a little introduction of yourself. So, starting with you.
My name is Monica.
Look, I have a very important meeting after work today, so you're going to have to take the bus home.
Okay, but you work too much. We don't even get to spend time together.
No, but you know it's been hard since Mom and Dad died. I have to take care of you. I have to pay the bills. I have to pay the rent.
Yep.
My name is Jay. I just moved out here with my mom.
But I want you to come straight home after school. Do you hear me?
Yes.
This neighborhood is not like Washington. It's a little different around here.
You good?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
What's going on, man?
You're going home.
You ain't got no drugs or nothing on you, sure?
Nah.
You?
My name is Trina.
Hey, Mom.
Don't hate Mommy. Trina, why is your school calling me on the first day of school?
It's not my fault that girl started with me.
It's never your fault. It's always somebody else, and you're always lying.
Is there a problem?
Now another one of y'all.
No, you must be calling yourself so, because I can't drive all over this gym, bitch.
You?
My name is Zach.
Oh, y'all still want to work for me?
Yeah.
Yeah, obviously, you still have people that fuck with my money, right? Mm-hmm. Don't gotta worry about that with y'all, because y'all got a couple of good kids, right? Cool. Well, basically, I'm gonna man line you up with some stuff.
I'm Kyle. I live with my aunt because when I was six, my parents tried to sell me so we get high.
And you, biting your nails.
My name is Melissa, and that's all y'all need to know.
I know you're having a hard time because you just lost your dad and now your sister. But believe me, baby, I'm going through it too because I cry about them every night.
Mom, really, all you do is drink. Look at you. You don't care about how I feel.
Hey, wake up! Somebody help! Help!
What happened on that day could have happened to anyone.
Where you moved out of my head?
Down there.
Oh, over there? Yeah, you better be careful over there. Like, it's really dangerous over there.
Why, it looks good today.
Thanks.
Hey.
You're welcome.
Bitch, first of all, you need to do your job.